The score of 5-4, our winner tonight, Ross Levine.